My name is Lucas Lanius. My major is video and film production at MTSU, and my career interest would be something like remote video editing. I would love to edit videos for major broadcast networks or different TV shows, anything like that. I would love to do that. I chose MTSU because they have really strong programs in what I love to do, and also the opportunities and the culture, the people you get to meet and network with. They're fantastic. You get so many cool opportunities to give you a kickstart on your career and get experience that you just can't get anywhere else. The one thing that I love the most about my major is the challenges that it has given to me. I love the fact that I can find new ways to better myself, whether that be for camera operation or me being an audio operator or just editing better videos. The challenges that I've been given and the opportunities that I've had to overcome them, and the new and different and exciting ways that I found that I can do different things, especially in my field. That has been the thing that I have loved the most. My favorite thing about MTSU is how much they focus on students. I mean, the results speak for themselves. MTSU is constantly being rated as one of the top colleges to go to in the area, and you can see why. I mean, it's so wonderful and refreshing to find a college that pushes you to be better and gives you tools and gives you experts and opportunities. You know, people that know what you want in your field. They give you the opportunity to go different places, to try different things. MTSU is constantly giving their students all sorts of opportunities, both from an educational standpoint and from a cultural standpoint. They want everybody to come together. They want everyone to learn, and they, of course, want everyone to have a great time while they're there. I love how student-focused MTSU is.